Six former Ridley hockey players have been charged with assault stemming from an attack during a March playoff game. These are five of those teenagers: Brock Anderson, Jake Cross, Nathan Dunning, Ryan Grieco, and Thomas Plotz. The sixth player was a juvenile at the time. A Montgomery County judge said video of the incident appeared to show a coordinated attack against players from Central Bucks West at Hatfield Ice. Two Central Bucks players were so badly hurt they couldn't play in the next game.